got you, so instead of coming up flush, we'll come into that. I got you pointed up. You've been here before?
I have, this is my second time.
Oh, so then that's what that's for.
This is a two.
Did you did the three first?
I did the three first and then into the two, just so he could have some way to come down. I did the three and then I'm busting the two into the three like this. So, and then I can kind of lift up here, take it kind of almost into the two. I'm just softening it down and then I'm going to do the fade this way. Watch it. Once I see that if he has a hairline that's kind of shorter to here, I give him what's called a ghost fade. It's just kind of like a fade that I made up and everything, where it just starts from the top and the water falls down. See, this is a 1.5 right there. And I just softened it with the 3 first, then the 2, then I come into the 1.5, and over here, I'll leave that side to kind of, you know, be coming down and hit it with clipper overcomb later.
Right.
Still take that one into certain areas up here because I know I'm doing a lineup, but I don't want it all coming down here. I'm just going to give him a special lineup here. See, and then it can come down right over his mid fade, will be, you know, making it somewhere around there, just making a face. Know exactly where I'm going to have this. I'll use the scissors when I put it in here. Now I'll go into the morning. See, that's where I say the lineup is real important, just because it dictates how everything flows. And then all this is custom. I'm just softening again with the one. You know, in the beginning, they could say, well, why don't you just take the one instead of even the three? I like to soften it with the, you know, just because it gives it that extra. Just gives it that good gloss. It's real structured in the blend. See, and then from there, I'll just take the half and go right into the zero. And with everyone's trim on top, it's custom because it's about how his hair is. Is his hair thick? Is it thin? Is it, how is it? Yeah. Depending on how I'm going to cut it. Whether I'm going to add reverse texture that I don't even tell a lot of them about it. They just, you know, they can't get it anywhere else because it doesn't exist. It's a, they're the only ones that are here to deal with that. and this is called a ghost fade. And this is a ghost fade. And so it just, and why I call it that, you don't know where it's coming or going. There's no line that starts with this. It just, I shadow it just, and now I come into this, and it's the easiest fade in the world to do. Once you know how to do it, and you just lift up here, to get that little part out, you just fold it a half again. This will just come right here. That'll just come, I can show you how to do one whole section, and then just, how I told you I suctioned it before, and see, so watch, I barely touch that, here goes the half again. I could have it all the way open just because I know that's where I'm going to need it. That doesn't mean it'll always be there. It just, and you touch it with two teeth. And it just shadows right away. I can come in here and come down here. And the quickest, easiest, best fade in the world. And it's only easy because I made the system up for it, so it's... I'm too used to it. Look, when I used to do 30 haircuts a day, 60, 50 haircuts a day, when I worked from 6 in the morning until 10 o'clock at night, this is when I came up with my own way to fade. I said, there's got to be a simpler way to simplify the haircut and have it, you know, be able to achieve fade quicker and easier. And so that's how it's achieving it. He'll be the judge of all of that, because it's his haircut and it's got to be superior to me. See, that's why they pay us differently, because I say they can go to another shop for $5 off or $7 off, maybe even $10 off, but it's the haircut will never be this. That's where it's like you can, this haircut will last longer than this. But just on the corner too, because if you brush the whole thing, you're gonna lose it.
Yeah,
just on the corners. And I only tell you this just so you can pick up on certain, you know, I had someone that did this same thing for me, and that's why I became the barber that I am today, because of the guy that taught me everything, and it was like, oh wow. All those secrets that he knew that they didn't teach him about was still everything. Guys are kicking out videos on all that shit. They're all editing. I'm doing this shit in real time. It fucking still comes out fire. That's the shocking part. It's like, All right, Hydra. Let's see. Jesus, fuck, that was your name, damn, that was a really sure fire. I just don't know anyone who's putting workout like that. I put that on everything. It's like, right there, what if they see you, and they're like, yeah, you're just getting more air. It's like, Jesus Christ. Best spray bottle in the game. Perfect spritz. For the texture, I'm gonna run with the nano powders, Mizutani.
Hey, how are you?
Good, man. now I'm gonna switch to my gold ones to finish.